Ocean Girl Stubbs from the Buffet Show, and I'm here at Jordan's Paradise Loft 2 on Connecticut Avenue for Enchanting's Women 24-Hour Fitness Challenge.
In affection to keep them strong, moving in the right direction, living just enough for the city. Scrub the floors for me, and you best believe
I've lost over 43 pounds in about 4 months. I've always been athletic, and that's one thing that people say, well, it's easy for you because you were always an athlete. But as I talked in my speech, I was an athlete, but I also got caught up in my daily life, as we do. You know, we get busy with work, with our kids, and I gained a lot of weight. I mean, I fluctuated between, I was up to a size 16 at one.
And now you are what?
And now I'm 2-0. Some zeros, some twos. Yes. So I'm here to help motivate others to do the same.
Yes, and we all need a little bit of motivation because y'all know we all love to eat, especially after those Sunday services. We like to go and put down those big plates, we do. So Tanisha is going to be doing a little bit of motivation today. I'm going to capture a little bit of her speech. See if we can get you motivated to stay fit.
For the city.
That's right, shake it. Ooh. I'm having a good time, y'all. Here at the Jordan's Paradise Loft 2, I'm here with Rania
Jaziri.
She's the owner of this facility, and she does a lot of belly dancing, can't you see? Welcome to the Leave with Faith Show.
Hi, welcome. Thank you for having me.
That's right. Tell us a little bit more about what you're going to be doing here at the Fitness Challenge today.
Well, we have up a little bit. We have belly dancing. We also have other non-traditional workouts such as pole dance fitness, chair dance fitness. So we have half an hour of workout and a half an hour of routine. So it makes you forget that you're actually working out.
Wow, we're going to have a good time today. I just tell you, I'm just ready to get these fits. Let them know a little bit how the belly dancing is not only fun, but it's getting you fit in what areas.
Well, you are bending your knees, so you are actually enhancing your thighs, your bum, your core, and your shoulders as well, because you're pushing.
dancing in the crowd. Your love talks to me so loud. Girl, do I do what you do when I do my love to you? When I hear you on the phone, your sweet sexy voice turns my ear all the way on. Just the mention of your name seems to drive my head and say, girl, do I do what you do when I do my love to you, baby? I got some candy kisses on your lips. Yes, I got some honey sugar chocolate driven kisses full of love. Oh.
I had so much fun. I hope you enjoyed seeing the belly dancing, speaking with Derek Burns. But now I'm here with the person who put it all together, Ms. Terrain Lynch, the founder of the Enchanting Women Foundation. Welcome to the Neva Faith Show.
Thank you for having me here, Shanon. How are you today?
I'm doing fine. What made you want to put this event together?
Well, I truly believe that health, you know, if you have a healthy mind, healthy body, you feel good, you look good. And because I'm a cancer survivor, I feel like, you know, I have to stay in shape. I have to do whatever it is I can to make sure that, that we are healthy. So I thought about it. I came up with, you know, hey, let me get together with my personal trainer and some of my friends. And we all came out today and we just had a great time. It was a fundraiser.
I'm so glad that she shared Mr. Derek Burns with us because we needed to get fit and get his information. Check out Ms. Lynch. Cancer survivor, mother, I'm not giving no age or nothing else, but she's a beautiful woman inside and out. And I thank you for inviting me to Faith Bible to enjoy ourselves. We had a blast.
Amen to that.
To you. All right. Yes, I got some candy kisses for your lips. Yes, I got some honey, sugar, chocolate, dip, and kisses full of love for you. I got some candy kisses for your lips. Yes, I got some honey, sugar, chocolate, dip, and kisses full of love for you.